Yes, I call this fun. Introducing Michael Patrick Jaromoski. Michael Patrick Jaromoski Jr., the conservative. That's what I am. I'm a conservative. I'm a conservative voter. I'm a conservative supporter. I'm a registered conservative. Canadian conservative. I voted for Steve Harper. I voted for the conservatives. I voted for Tim Hudak. So I'm a conservative. But I'm conservative in all areas of my life. And I can give you an example of how I'm conservative. I will say that there are people that love to party till they puke. Well, I don't like to party till I puke. I don't like to shop till I'm not one of them that party till you puke. I'm not one of them that shop till you drop. To me, shop till you drop is, I call that liberal. And party till you puke, well, I call that liberal. So I'm not one of these ones for partying till you puke. And I'm not one of these ones that is, like shop till I drop. So that means I'm conservative. I call someone that doesn't shop till they drop conservative, and someone that doesn't party till they puke, I call them conservative. Well, that's me. I never party till I puke, and I never shop till I drop. So I'm conservative. I can't remember the last time when I shopped. I can't remember the last time when you shopped. It was such a long time. It may have been back in the, 1994. And after that, I refrained from shopping and partying. I can't refrain from that. And I figure I don't need to be in the bar scene. I don't need to be in the bar scene. I'm not a liberal. I'm a conservative. And I feel the conservative doesn't need to be in the bar, don't need to be in the bar scene. They don't need to party till they puke. They don't need to shop till they drop. Conservative. And that's me, Mikey, Michael Patrick Jaromoski Jr., the conservative. The guy who hates partying, and the guy who hates shopping. To be honest, a little bit of shopping, a little bit of partying, socializing is alright. But some people, when they shop, they really shop. When they party, they really party.